Faith comes by hearing. Faith comes by hearing.
Nathan, what are you reading?
The Bible.
Why?
Well, one of the fruits of the Spirit is faithfulness. The Bible says faith comes by hearing and hearing by the Word of God.
So?
So if I read my Bible every day, I grow the fruit of faithfulness every day.
Faith comes by hearing and hearing by the Word of God. Romans 10:17. Faith comes by hearing and hearing by the Word of God. Romans 10:17.